sixth inning, it was old reliable Roy White who did what he's done so often in the past. A clutch homer to put him ahead, 2-1.